not a lot of missed shots today, Jeff.
Tegan Larson, you know, she only averaged 7.4 points per game last season. She actually had 41 blocks leading the team as knocks down her second three of the season and of the game.
Guys, this Golden Eagles squad looks completely different from their exhibition match. It almost seems as if they're feeding off the energy from the kids here in the building.
Coming
their exhibition match, there wasn't many fans in here, so they're feeding off of this tonight.
The defenders in the paint. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. It'll be Spingola in the first quarter. She extends the goal. Knocks down her first three-point field goal of the morning. Lonnie Wilborn trying to get right back on their tail. Daniel King hoists up her three. Buries it. And right back at you. Three back-to-back, back-to-back-to-back threes. Heidemann from three. What a shot. Hannon finds Spingola with 4 seconds on the three. Final seconds of the shot clock. And burns a tray from time. Making her debut in collegiate basketball. As Daniel King makes the left hand. The clock down as the final 5 seconds tick away here at the El Maguire Center. The final score 91-52 after a complete dominating performance from Marquette.